characters from my books began to appear in my life. Any semblance to normality vanished. Slowly, my life began to slide out of sync. When I look back, it all seems so incredible. I had no idea who she was. I wasn't sure if I was running away from her or running to her. She seemed to be everywhere I looked. The fine line between fact and fiction disappeared. The only way to solve the case was to unravel the greatest mystery of my life. How did I lose the greatest love of my life?
You shut your mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
Oh, no, no, no!
You ready to be quiet? You sure?
Come on, big man. All change. How old are you, boy?
Seven, sir.
Just seven? Not seven and a half? Seven and a quarter? Nothing like that?
It's my birthday today.
I guess this will be one you don't forget in a hurry. You should remember. Because this is a lesson and you need to learn it. This is how the world is. It's a sick place. Trouble's gonna come out of nowhere and you need to be ready. And right now, you're scared. Enjoy it while it lasts. Because believe me, after today you won't be afraid of anything ever again.
Would you like another espresso?
Oh, no thanks, this one's fine. How much do I owe you?
It's complimentary. Your friend wanted to know if you'd like anything done with your hair.
Me? Oh, no thanks.
It doesn't have to be cut. Just a wash and a style and a blow.
No, I'm fine, thank you.
He said he'd pay for it. You might want to take him up on that offer. I would.
It's cold out the night, eh? Perhaps I could give you a little something to help with that.
I have a gift.